Their entire allegiance was founded in order to make one big score. They were such a vicious bunch of scoundrels that they'd often kill their own crewmates. Captain Rock's lineup consisted of many heavy hitters. This included Whitebeard, Big Mom, and Kaido. I know that it's hard to believe, but trust me, they were all once part of the same pirate crew.